My name is Anders Rohauge. I'm a Danish government fellow at the World Economic Forum Center of the Fourth Industrial Revolution in San Francisco. I'm working with IoT and positioning. The goal of this work is to make sure that we have a more strategic approach to be able to deal with the large amount of IoT data that we'll see in the future. How would you use ultra-precise dynamic positioning? Make sure that we secure privacy, security, consent. All these questions are the same all around the world, but nobody seems to have really good answers to those questions yet. So that's what we're trying to develop here.
The government of Denmark has really been a leader in digitization, but they've also been a leader in forward-thinking governance. So it was important for us to partner with Denmark to show the world sort of the opportunity in this space.
The goal of our collaboration with the World Economic Forum is to accelerate the use of IoT data in the Danish public sector, but also to make a better use of all the possibilities that precise positioning will bring us in terms of making the public sector better, cheaper, and more efficient.
No matter whether you live in Europe or in Africa or in Asia, it's crystal clear that the fourth industrial revolution is going to have a major impact on your life. What we're hoping to achieve with the partnership with the World Economic Forum here in San Francisco is to come up with concrete operational solutions to some of the challenges of tomorrow. And we're also doing this because we recognize that in 2019, governments cannot do it alone, the private sector cannot do it alone. We need to work much closer together.
The ultimate goal is for Denmark to keep the position as one of the most digitized societies in the world. And I'm looking forward to do my part of the job.